Good day, everyone. I'm Kaurwa, a final year student at the University of Namibia. I'm studying a Bachelor of Science in Geology, and I'm majoring in or specializing in Economic Geology and Petroleum. I'm a secretary at the University of Namibia, SEG, student chapter. Economic Geology is very important for the sustainable development. Most of the country depend directly or indirectly on their geological resources such as fuel, minerals, metals, and other earth materials that possess economic values, which means locating and extracting of geological resources plays a vital role in the gross domestic product of most of the countries. The increased population and increased per capita consumption of mineral will lead to the growth in mineral production, which means there will be a need for more industries and a need for economic geologists to carry out mineral exploration and development for some time in the future.